Hello and welcome to Harmony Hall in Nashville, Tennessee. My name is Kyle Snook and I'm the Central Regional Director for the Harmony Foundation. And today we are going to draw the singing order for the quarterfinals in Salt Lake City at the convention. In the golden barrel before me, we have 57 ping pong balls, each with a quartet name on them. And that will determine who sings when in the quarterfinals in Salt Lake City. But before we get to that, we are joined by the man who makes it all possible, Dusty Schleyer, who you probably don't see unless he's walking to and from meetings, but he makes the entire convention possible. So he's going to give us just a little bit of what we can expect and look forward to this summer in Salt Lake City.
Hello, everybody. We're excited to have you with us in Salt Lake City for just a fantastic barbershop week-long party. We're going to kick things off in Salt Lake City with a quartet quarterfinal round. As Kyle said, we've got 57 quartets this year. So that is going to be three sessions of 19 quartets, if my Arizona State math is correct.
Belmont,
yes.
Not much better.
Yes, right. We have one session on Tuesday, July 2nd. That's going to start at noon, and then we'll have an evening session on Tuesday, another 19 quartets, and then the third session will be on Wednesday morning. And we're excited that those three sessions, the entire quarterfinal round, is going to be in the Tabernacle facility there at Temple Square in Salt Lake. Just an amazing acoustic space that's going to be wonderful for barbershop music. You can hear a pin drop from the very back of the hall without any amplification at all. It's going to be just really, really great. And then the other rounds, once the top 20 quartets will move on to the semifinals and then the top 10 to the finals, those rounds will be in the enormous conference center, just a fantastic giant space that's going to be a great place for music as well. So we're excited to have you with us in Salt Lake City. We're going to kick things off with the draw. We'll get mixing up here.
Great. Yep. We'll have Dusty mix it up. Since he's competing, he will keep his paws out of this golden barrel.
All right. Here we go.
Here we go. Quartet. Number one, Look Away. Rocky Toppers from the Dixie District.
All right.
Shout out Rocky Toppers. Quartet number two, Artistic License. Keep rolling here. All quartet right. Number three, Midtown.
All right. What a start here. I'm going to mix up just a little more here before we do the next few.
Oh, be careful. These will go everywhere.
Yes.
There we go.
All right. There we go. All right.
Quartet number four, The Con Men. Back at it. Good to see you again, boys.
Excellent.
Whoa. Gonna throw these everywhere. Quartet five. There's a bar right in the middle that really doesn't, it's not helpful. Prime Time.
Atlantic.
Quartet six. From the bottom of the barrel. Forecast. I missed an opportunity there for a pun. I'll let it slide, though. And this is quartet seven, I believe. Lucky number seven. Suit Up.
Suit Up, Far Western District.
All right, I'm going to be honest. Everyone's going to be very bored if I just stand here and keep picking these. You probably have some work to do. So
yeah.
I think a good idea would be to, I don't know, bug everyone else in the office and ruin their work day. So
great.
If I can get this shot with one arm, there we go. Let's get out of here.
On those ping pong balls just ending up on the floor in a minute.
Hi, it's very good. Thank you, Dusty.
Yes,
thanks for all you do. Back to work. Oh, let's see. Who will be our first victim? Why don't we go to the meeting room first, the conference room? Because what would be better than disturbing a very important meeting on whatever today is? Do I knock? I think not. Oh, this is a very important group of people here doing very important things, I'm sure. Not nearly as important as figuring out which quartet's going to sing next in Salt Lake City. Would you all mind pulling some balls from the golden barrel, please?
Sure.
And hide that very important... you guys shouldn't see that, by the way. Just okay.
Well, we're going to put Kevin up on the big screen.
There we go.
We're going to start off with Aaron. Aaron, would you mind... jumbling this for us.
Move this chair out the way.
I like that it's gold.
Yes.
Hold the right one,
very good. And would you mind? A woman of integrity. Who's
what
next?
Are you drawing for?
Quartet number 8, I believe. Yep.
Number 8 from the Southwestern District, Clutch.
Nice. That was a very good job. Would you mind doing one more? Actually, we've got a bunch of quartets in here.
Good. Do you
want to
throw that one back in?
Oh, wait, we got to do it again because that was the most fun part.
Oh, make sure you push down hard. Otherwise, the balls will literally go everywhere and you will ruin our day. We're going to have to get it. Is this in the budget for next year, Eric? We need a new one of this. That'll work.
From the Johnny Appleseed District, Mojo.
That's a fun name. Marty, can we trust you?
I hope so. There you go.
Turn your avert your eyes. Put your hand in there.
All right.
You can stir them up a little.
There you go.
Okay, here we go. I hope I got it right. From Evergreen District, High Life.
Very nice. Well done. And do one more for us, Marty, if you would.
All right. Oh, it's blank. No. From the Sunshine District, Signature.
Ooh. Is that a new quartet? They must be good. Let's, I want to push this over. Yes, I'm just going to, yeah, can you pick this up? I've got one arm. There we go. And you can jumble those up a little bit for us.
Okay, is this 10? 12. From the Far Western District, Capital Ring.
Are they from Sacramento, you think? We'll find out.
One more?
Yes, go one more.
And then?
Oh, yes.
I am the lucky person to draw the Hemi Demi Semi Quaver 4.
Yes.
All
right.
From
Pioneer, I believe.
From Pioneer.
Yes.
Yeah. Way to go. You took up literally 3/4 of a ping pong ball for your name, guys. Good job. Let's go to Eric over here.
I'm not sure what number this is. Number 13? 14? All right. From the Ontario District, Young Guns.
Young Guns.
Yeah. Young Guns.
Young Guns.
And number 15 from the Northeastern District, Drive.
Simple. Love it.
Very simple.
Woo.
And finally, it's
your
time.
It is my time.
Do not mess this up.
All right. From BABS, our British Association of Barbershop Singers, it is Finest Hour.
We think.
We think.
Great. And go one more for us.
Okay. Next is from the Cardinal District, Playlist.
Nice, very good. Would you mind securing that golden barrel for me?
And have Kevin read.
Oh, Kevin, yeah. Can we get a shot of a virtual pick? This is in honor of Kevin right now, who would be picking one if he could. And Marty will pick for him.
And I'm gonna run over there, and he's gonna read it, okay? I'm not looking.
From the Rocky Mountain District, please welcome Maelstrom.
Maelstrom, woo! Nice. Very, very good. All right, let's bug some other people. Is that secure?
It is secure.
Very good. Right. Thank you all. Back to work. Let's see, who have we got over here? She looks busy. Chad's got a nice jacket. We won't bug him. Brent. When will he do anything? Okay. Oh, gentlemen, who sits normally like this? Can you look at this right now? Who do we just stumble upon that sits so full of class? I love it. Donnie Rose and Steve Scott, would you help us, please? We've got some quartet names that we'd like to draw. Could you jumble that up for us? Very carefully unlock it. Yes. And let's have each of you pick a few of these because we've got a bunch of quartets to move through. This is quartet number 19. So this is the last quartet of the first session.
All right, I have selected for number 19, All In from the Seneca Land District. Congratulations, All In.
Next up,
IFK Barbershop from Snobs.
We can't wait to find out what that means. Okay. Yeah, let's put that one back just for yes. And now let's
I'd like to stir it this time.
Oh, very diplomatic.
Yes, here we go.
That was a good one. All right, here we go. And this is number what?
21-ish? We'll put this
on. Oh, my goodness. The irony. Look over there, everybody. It's Entourage with our very own Dusty Schleyer singing kick butt baritone. Congratulations.
He doesn't have enough to do at the convention. He also has to direct a chorus and sing in a quartet.
And one more?
Yeah.
All right.
Appearing 22nd. The newfangled four from the far western district.
Yay. Good for them. Glad to hear they made it this year.
Yeah, we were worried.
We weren't really sure. You know what? Because we have a lot of quartets, can you do one more each, please? Would that be all right? You don't even have to jumble it if you don't want to. You can just...
No, we're going to jumble.
All right, men of integrity.
I don't know how to jumble.
All right, thank you. Next up, from the Evergreen District, my old district, Impact.
Hoping to have an impactful performance. Thank you.
And from the JAD, Quorum.
A collection of gentlemen.
Shout out, Gary Lewis. Thank you, gentlemen. I think we're going to bug some other people. You can get back to sitting in that very regal thing position. Could you close that for me? I'm going to learn one of these times that I can't do this with just one hand. Thank you.
Before you go, can
yes.
I show everybody something? I wore my Bob Ross socks today.
I'm gonna put the mic on them because they're so loud.
And... I was kind of proud of them, and so...
Thank you for showing those. I like that they don't match anything, but that's why we like you, Donnie. You're eclectic. All right, let's move over here. Well, I was going to have Brent pull a name, but he left. Hey, Chad, you want to help us out?
Sure.
Got a magical golden barrel. Would you mind mixing that up and pulling a few quartet names for us, please?
So where are we in the...
Quartet 25.
25. Quartet number 25 happens to be Boomtown from the Central States District.
Very good. Would you mind pulling one more? You don't even have to mix it up. Just avert your eyes if you would like. Yes. Make sure it's... I'll make sure you don't spill any ping pong balls anywhere. Good.
And we have Tempest from the Southwestern District.
And because we like you, one more.
One more. All right. I'm not mixing. Last one. Let's see. And we have Fleet Street from the Central States District.
Nice. Shout out Fleet Street. Let's pop over here. She looks, wow, it's really thundering here. Okay. Yes, that'd be great. Push it real hard. There you go. And there's a ping pong ball that fell on the floor, but we don't need that. We're going to move over here. Just ran into a cupboard. Oh, hello, Mrs. Kombucha. Sponsored by?
Start your morning with
Fermented Tea. Would you mind picking a few quartets for us? And you can give that a what's it called, spin.
Well, I went to college, but I can't spin.
You're doing great so far, really.
What number are we on?
28.
28, Trocadero.
Yeah. Keep going, you did great.
Keep going. 29, can count. Pratt Street Power.
Or as I like to call them, Pratt Street Prower. Next one.
Oh, another one. I'm here all day. Green Light. And that's number 30.
Do one more. Oh. You're here all day.
I am. Number 31. Hi, Mark.
Shout out to Mark Morgan.
Hi, Mark.
Yeah, hi, Mark. Thank you. Would you mind closing that for me?
Yes, I would be happy to do that.
Push real hard on it. There we go. All right. Yeah, those are your serving news forever. That's what you get for working here. Let's see. Let's go over here. We're going to keep moving down here. Let's see if we can give the second floor some love. Just kick that door. Get that out of here. What a beautiful day in Nashville. You can see. Special occasion. I feel like I'm on like Punk'd or something right now. I'm pranking people. Oh! Everyone is standing up weirdly. It's like they're gonna attack us or something right now. Hey, you all wanna... Okay, Journey, you're officially not doing this because of that sign. Just kidding. Would you like to pull a couple of quartet names for
Absolutely.
Us? What a great, great spin. This is quartet 20, 32. I'm here all day.
Seventh degree.
Awesome. Why don't you do another?
That wasn't good enough, I guess. No, you guys are good. Quartet number?
33.
33. Legacy Road.
Third time's a charm. One more.
Okay. They keep falling off my desk.
Oh, boy.
Rosunda.
How do you feel that she just straight up laughed at your name? That was her reaction, was just laughing at it.
I didn't want to butcher it. So.
Thank you. You did your best job.
Thank you.
Would you mind closing that for us?
Yeah.
I didn't mean to completely skip over this desk like you didn't exist over here, so we're going to have you pull some names. How's that sound?
Go
secure?
Yeah.
All right. Sarah, this is your time to shine.
Oh, my goodness. Here it is, guys. Oh,
yeah, maybe a couple of spins. Quartet 34, until that is,
really
oh wow, she really got that good.
Thank you.
Nailed it.
34?
35. Darn it, I was wrong.
Is Gimme 4.
Good job. One more time.
One more time. Round Midnight.
Oh, nice. I didn't know they were coming back.
Shall
what
I
up, Wayne?
37?
Please.
37 is Throwback.
Nice. Is this your first time doing a draw?
Yeah.
Do one more.
I'll do one more. Okay. 38. Frontier.
Nice. What month is your birthday in?
April.
Awesome. Do another one.
I lost count. What is this?
I don't know. We'll put it on the screen.
39-ish.
Okay. That was the last quartet of the second session. So now this is the first quartet on Wednesday.
Ooh.
So this is special.
This is special, guys. Are you ready?
Yes.
Spitfire.
That's a cool name. I like that. All right. Would you mind closing that up for me?
Yep.
Yes.
Fish?
I think it's got to go. Oh, 180 degrees. And we're ready.
All right.
Oh, the real man with all the power in this building, Danny Becker. This is the quartet man on staff, so it's only appropriate that you would pull a couple of names for us. Would you mind giving
that a
scramble?
It's an honor.
You nervous?
I'm very nervous. Yeah.
Good. Don't let him spill out. Okay.
Representing the Rocky Mountain District, Average Joes.
Very humble foursome. Why don't you do another one? Just, yeah, anywhere.
Okay. Representing the Southwestern District, Showpiece.
Nice.
Another one?
Yeah, let's do another one.
All right.
You're the quartet man.
Yeah. All right. Representing the Central States District, Harmonium.
All right. Very good, Danny. These are yours to keep forever and ever, all right? Never lose them.
Sure. Okay. Great. Thank you.
Let's see. No one in there. Oh, it's it's the barber pole guy. Would you mind helping us out, gentlemen?
By all means, Rich.
Me?
Please.
Okay.
They're here writing their next parody song, but if you wouldn't mind sparing us a couple of seconds, just give that I'll just give it a spin then, fine.
Oh boy. How do I do?
Yep, there you go.
Oh, I'm nervous.
You got this, you'll be fine.
Oh my gosh. Representing Evergreen District, Mama's Boys.
Love it, do another one for me, Rich.
I'm gonna. Representing Barbershop Harmony Australia, the Electric Barber Cats.
Love that name. That's a new TV show. Do one more for us.
Okay. Here we go. Representing the Northeastern District, Daily Special.
Ooh.
Eddie, you want to keep the train rolling here?
Let's do this. All right, what do we got here? Ooh, the core. Very nice.
Yeah, keep going. I like the way you said that.
There we go. Not looking. Oh, what do we got here? Whoa, Supatonic. There we go.
Shout out, Jordan Travis.
Yes. Jordan, you're the
one
man.
More.
All right. I think I saw a name. batch. There we go. Studio 4.
Nice.
There you go, guys.
We're getting down to the last several quartets. Let's intrude over on this side of... Let's see. Over this way, please. Where are we heading next? Who should I harass? We'll go over here. This looks serious. Are we allowed to go in? Okay. Maybe they were just acting. I don't know. I don't know what you guys are up to, but this is happening right now. Why don't you give us a... pull out a couple of quartet names for us. We're down to the last session. I don't remember what number yet. 49, this is quartet 49. Kaki, would you mind doing the honors?
49 is Harmonic Thunder from the Johnny Appleseed District.
We're experiencing a little bit of Harmonic Thunder outside, as you saw. Please, can you grab another one for us?
Sure. Mic'd Up, also from the Johnny Appleseed District.
Shout out. Why don't you do one more?
Well, you want to give Annie a chance?
Sure, well, maybe we've got plenty left.
We'll go back and forth.
Let's see. From Dixie District, Category 4.
Shout out. Why don't you do another one for us?
From Ontario District, Playback.
And one more. Third time's a charm.
One less. All right. From Carolinas District, Let's Sing.
Let's Sing. Thank you, ladies. Back to whatever important, serious business you were up to. We apologize. We're going to go bug a couple other people.
Please do.
Oh. What do you know? Do you guys know this? Amy Rose is actually a person, not just a social media presence. She really is an actual human with feelings and family and stuff, aspirations and dreams.
Are we finishing the draw right here?
Yeah, four quartets. You're the final one.
All right. Here we go. We'll do speed round. Interlude from the Illinois District. There they are. And Rooftop Records from Sunshine District.
Shout out.
We got two left.
Are we about to do a spin for two right now? We really are.
Yes.
Now they're mixed.
Yes. The barrel is very exciting, Kyle. It's very exciting. All right, here we go. From Far West District, Western Edition.
Love it.
And our final competitor is Trademark.
Woo-hoo!
We did it.
There you have it. 57 quartets. We look forward to seeing you in Salt Lake City. Do not miss it. If you are on the fence, you're wrong. Be there. We're going to have a blast. Good luck to all the competitors as you ramp up and all the choruses and youth quartets. We're really excited to have you in Salt Lake City. And we'll see you this summer. Thanks again.